Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your saved passwords in the Google Chrome app on an Android, iPhone, or iPad device. Google makes it incredibly easy to save your passwords in Google Chrome. If you're on the move and you ever need to dig up any of these passwords, you can easily view your saved passwords in the Google Chrome app. Now let's walk through the steps to view your saved passwords in the Google Chrome app on an Android, iPhone, or iPad device. Step 1. Launch the Chrome app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the ellipses on the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu. The settings screen will be shown. Step 3. Tap Passwords. The password screen is displayed, where you can see all of the passwords you've saved to the Google account you're currently logged into the Chrome app with. Step 4. Tap the account in the list you want to see the username and password for. The information screen for that password is displayed. The username for that account will be displayed in the username section. Scroll down to the password section and then tap Show to see the saved password associated with that account. Verify the password associated with your Google account if prompted. Your password will be displayed. Let me know what your favorite password manager is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.